Our economy is completely unbalanced and it's breaking our society. House prices soar while incomes stagnate. Job security is falling and there's no funding for a greener economy to prevent climate disaster. And all the while, the rich just get richer. The reason? Where the money flows, the economy grows. Most new money is created by banks through loans. And most of this is being pumped into financial and property markets instead of boosting productive investment, jobs and wages. What's the solution? We want to shift the flow of new money away from financial speculation into affordable housing, green infrastructure and the real economy. What can politicians do about it? Our politicians have powerful tools available to them to rebalance our economy, to make sure the money and banking system works for the interests of our society, not against it. Will you join our growing movement and ask your MP to build a fair and sustainable economy? Together, we can start to tip the balance.